My dear Sunidisa and Natalia, thank you for such a nice introduction, such kind words. Natalia, welcome to our country. You are at the right season. It's not as hot as generally it is in the evenings also. And this is a beautiful, wonderful project, and I'm sorry if I kept you guys waiting for a bit. We had decided that it's going to take 20 minutes from my house over here, but it took a little bit more because of the traffic. As you know, Mumbai's traffic is, and this is a very special project. I haven't really been in India. I haven't been in India for a very long time. I've been traveling like crazy, and I've been enjoying my travels. That is why you haven't probably seen me anywhere, because I don't even give interviews. I haven't been around for any social parties. This is a very special project, and that's why I flew down specially for this, and I'm leaving again tonight for Istanbul and then Dubai. So this is one special occasion. This is a beautiful song which I got to meet Natalia through Sat Pistla, as Sunil mentioned earlier. And she came to Amsterdam to meet me, and then we did a beautiful song at that point also. And we got to know each other. And then she came, she sent me after a couple of months or weeks probably, this beautiful song, this nice, amazing song called Fire in the Sky. And I loved it. I thought that there are good songs, there are okay songs, there are nice songs, but some songs are big. This was a big song, and I felt that the song is something that I would like to be a part of, and I agreed to be part of it. And in that process, worked with the song when she sent me her files, and then I believe as destiny wove everything together, we destined to be in Goa. She arrived from Poland, and we did this video that you're going to be seeing today. We're seeing this video, right, Sunil? You're seeing her, so yes. So we're going to see this video today, which is shot. And thank you for being here, and I hope this is just the beginning of many more collaborations between me and Natalia, and me and Sunil, and that's it. Thank you. Natalia? All right, sorry. I want you to give a big hand too. Come. Natalia Lesh.
Thank you very much. Sorry, I have a little cold. Well, you guys know the story behind the project and the song. Both Sunil and Sonu told you about the beginning and the process of recording it and shooting the music video. First of all, I want to say big thank you to Sonu for sharing his incredible talent with me, sharing your sensibility with me. Thank you for trusting me, because you didn't know me before, and I thank you very much for the trust. And I hope that I can call you, I feel like I can call you my friend, which I thank you for as well. And thank you, Sunil, for being just awesome to work with all along the way, and I hope this is just the beginning of our work relationship as well. So thank you so much, and I hope you guys are gonna enjoy the song as much as I do enjoy it. And also the video came out beautiful, so enjoy, and thank you.
एक कॉमन मित्र हैं सात पिस्ता नाम का, तो उन्होंने मुझे बताया कि, और मैंने इसके पहले भी कोलैबोरेशन कर रखे हैं, लेकिन इस तरीके से डेडिकेटेड कभी नहीं किया था. मैंने अवीची के साथ में एक गाना किया था, उसमें भी सुनील हमारे साथ में जुड़े हुए थे, और उसके पहले मैंने चमी चैस के साथ में किया था, लेकिन एक एक फोकस्ड एफर्ट कभी नहीं कर पाया, क्योंकि ज़रूरत नहीं पड़ी आज तक. इतना बिजी रहे, इतना काम किया है, इतने साल उसे लगे हुए हैं, लेकिन ये होना था. और फिर नतालिया से मुलाकात हुई, है मुझे मिलने के लिए आई एम्स्टरडम में. उसके बाद मैंने वहाँ पर गाना किया, एंड आई फाउंड हर टू बी वेरी नाइस जेन्युइन पर्सन, एंड ऑफ कोर्स टैलेंट इज देयर, यू नो द इंटेंट इज़ करेक्ट. और फिर जब ये गाना किया, तो उसके बाद में, क्योंकि सुनील जी साहब के साथ में मेरे ऑलरेडी पहले से ही हमारी दोस्ती थी, और ये इस प्रोजेक्ट से जुड़े. और जो भी आप देख रहे हैं, जिस तरीके से ये गाना यहाँ पर पहुँचा है, इसमें सुनील जी साहब का बहुत बहुत बड़ा हाथ है. और कि नहीं, जो जो बात है वो है, वो है ऑफ कोर्स, क्योंकि मैं ये सब नहीं कर सकता था, ना ये कर सकती थी, आपने सब यहाँ पे जोड़ा है. एंड मैं इन दिनों में एक्चुअली पिछले कई एक्चुअली ऑलमोस्ट 1.5-2 साल हो गए मैं इंडिया में थोड़ा कम ही रहता हूँ. अगर आप मुझे थोड़ा फॉलो कर रहे होंगे तो मैं ज़्यादातर यहाँ रहता नहीं हूँ. और अभी फ़िलहाल मेरे को यहाँ पे इतना, मतलब फ्यूचर में भी मेरा इतना आना जाना यहाँ पे रहना नहीं होगा, बिकॉज आना जाना लगा हुआ मेरा. बट ये गाने के लिए और इसके मैं कहीं प्रमोशन में भी नहीं जाता फ्रैंकली, ऑफ कोर्स ही, पर मैं ये गाना को बहुत स्पेशल समझता हूँ. मैं समझता हूँ कि ये गाना एक अलग चीज़ है, मैंने जो काम कर रखा है उससे थोड़ा सा अलग है. और ये कुछ चीज़ें ऐसे होती हैं जो लोग जैसे जैसे लोग पुराने होते रहते हैं वो चीज़ें उनके साथ में बड़ी होती रहती, तो ये वैसा गाना है. एंड आई एम ग्लैड आई हैव बीन अ पार्ट ऑफ इट. आप लोग भी ऑफकोर्स इतने अपनी जिस फील्ड में आप लोग हैं तो आप समझ सकते हैं कि कोई भी आप चाहे फिल्म पेश करें या गाना पेश करें या कोई किताब, आपको मालूम खुद मालूम होता है कि आप जो काम कर रहे हैं वो किस स्तर का है, वो कितनी ग्रेविटी लेकर चल रहा है. ये गाना मुझे लगा, और आप सुन भी रहोगे तो आपको लग रहा होगा कि ये कोई एक लाइटली बनाया हुआ गाना नहीं है. इस गाने के पीछे बहुत सारे एफर्ट लगे हैं. इसके अगर आप प्रोडक्शन सुनेंगे तो आपको मालूम पड़ेगा कि ये यहाँ का नहीं है, ये बाहर का ही काम है. और ये जिन लोग जो लोग जुड़े हुए हैं वो आपको इन्फॉर्मेशन मिल जाएगा. सभी काफ़ी सीजन लोग इस गाने के प्रोडक्शन से जुड़े हुए हैं. सो ऑफ कोर्स अगर कुछ अच्छा काम होता है और आपको मौका मिलता है कि उस अच्छे काम में आपको इन्वाइट किया जाए तो आप करना ज़रूर से चाहेंगे, और वही मैंने किया.
Hi Natalia, my question is from you. Firstly, welcome to India, and I hope you're loving India as much as we love it.
I've been here only 2 days, but so far I've been loving it. Yeah, we had a lot of interviews, so I was on the inside a lot, but tomorrow, the day after tomorrow, I'm going to be sightseeing. So, but okay. Yeah, thank you for a warm welcome.
Thank you so much. Okay, so my question from you is that, you know, as you know, you would have known that you are going to work with Sonu Nigam, and he is already a big star here. So how much excited were you to work with him, and how was it working with him? Like, tell us something about that.
You know, I think at this point of my life, I'm also looking for collaborations where you basically feel connected to the other person as an artist and as a human being. And that was the case. I wasn't really looking for, you know, specifically to work with someone, but we got introduced by a mutual friend, and it's been an incredible and very creative and fun experience.
Okay, so Nilsson, my question is from you is that, you know, we know that 9122 Records is basically all about getting an international music year. But why did you choose Natalia for this song, particular song?
No, actually, this song actually happened between, you know, Sonuji and Natalia. So it was not that something that, you know, we initiated. But again, it's an interactive song. So when it came to me, and, you know, with somebody who was as established as Sonuji being part of it, obviously, just couldn't say no, and it's such a beautiful song. And if you listen to it, it's a purely international song. And it just fits into what we are doing at 9122 Records, because that's what we stand for. We are an international label. And this is exactly what it is. So it's not the song, it's the video as well. It's very, very international.
But what was the whole idea about getting this music, international music here? And where did you got this idea from?
Are you talking about the label or the song?
The label.
Sorry. So actually, you know, that's a little longer discussion. I'd be happy to meet you and have this discussion, because, you know, how I went about the label is actually a different discussion. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.